forget the Vasilevskiy saves.
I haven't.
Oh, my goodness.
Because you'll yell at me if I do.
Out to center now. Killorn moving it by Clendenin. Under 2 minutes left in the second period. What a game. Again, Bjorkstrand, the back of the goal. Tripped up. Matthew Joseph is guilty. Delayed whistle.
He better be careful. He might get another one.
Almost did. So Bobrovsky has ambled off. Six skaters come out. Delayed whistle. Through center, it's Panarin. Artemi Panarin broken up by Chernak. And now, Bjorkstrand. Artemi Panarin. Six skaters out from Clendenin. Panarin one more time. A winder across. Dubois resets it back. Duchesne. Adam Clendenin. Panarin across. Dubois in front of bodies. They score! Oliver Bjorkstrand!
Artemi Panarin makes this all happen with his composure in the neutral zone. We'll get to that later. Pierre-Luc Dubois does a nice job controlling the puck. You see Tampa sorting it out, trying to keep everything to the outside. They just can't. You can't catch up on everybody. And Oliver Bjorkstrand by himself cashes into the empty net. But it was all made possible, Johnny. Artemi Panarin was spectacular on the entry. He was surrounded by Tampa Bay Lightning players. He never panicked. He set it all up. And now Columbus has a one-goal lead with 1:14 to go.
He was surgical, he was magical, he being Panarin, and the cash-in by Bjorkstrand. Second goal of the playoffs.
Well, that kid can score. He always has been able to score, Oliver Bjorkstrand, and he just pointed.
That's his second goal.